We're still in the midst of the biggest global public health crisis in a century. Over the past 2 months, some countries have experienced the biggest spikes in cases and deaths since the start of the pandemic. And in the last 4 months, the COVAX facility has reached more than 120 countries with some of these COVID-19 vaccines. So the world has made remarkable strides in just 1 year. But we have to be honest about where we are collectively falling short. 83% of the first 1 billion vaccine doses, more than 4 out of 5, went to people in wealthy countries, while barely any 0.2% went to those in low-income countries. If current immunization rates continue, it will take more than a decade for many nations to reach the level where herd immunity takes hold. That's not just unfair, it's a recipe for disaster. No one is safe until everyone is safe. So as long as some countries cannot vaccinate their people, the pandemic and the many hardships it causes will continue. That in turn will magnify all the social and economic disparities that low and middle income nations already deal with. And the threat of more dangerous and even more vaccine resistant variants of the disease will continue. The world must act quickly and together to address these gaps in access. To do this, we need to ramp up funding for initiatives like COVAX that is distributing vaccines. We also need to increase the number of qualified vaccines in the portfolio and ramp up manufacturing and supply around the world. I hope to see COVID-19 vaccine supply from China increase and play a significant global role. Indeed, China has emerged as a major global force for inclusive innovation. Its increasing investment in scientific research, as well as its efforts to ensure that new ideas and tools become effective public goods, have helped save and improve hundreds of millions of lives, both in China and beyond. And WHO has now granted emergency use listing to Chinese-made COVID vaccines, which will be instrumental in closing the access gaps I discussed earlier. What China has achieved for the health and well-being of its own people and for people around the world has been inspiring. COVID-19 has reminded the world once again that we are all connected, and it has shown us that the power of innovation is central to overcoming any challenge. By working together, continuing to support inclusive innovation, and making sure nobody is left behind, I'm confident we will not only end this pandemic, but build a better, fairer future.